fired? And if you were, can you understand why some may say you have no business being the president of the United States?
Next Wednesday, as conspiracies heat up.
He's the sole surviving witness to the murder of 1,000 people. Don't you think that we need to see if he saw anything?
The White House.
They're surrounded by people who would love to see you fail.
He's falling.
They both know you're not above undermining me.
Down.
I really hate to say this, but what if it's
a second attack?
Designated Survivor. All new next Wednesday on ABC.